nice out today, but it's also very hot. So Squeaks and I wanted to go swimming to cool us off. But I was a little worried about going in the pool because of what happened to me last time. I was learning how to do a special jump into the water. A cannonball, remember Squeaks? But whenever I tried to do it, I kept getting water up my nose. Now, you should never put anything up your nose on purpose. But when I was jumping into the pool, water got up there by accident, and it hurt. The water stung, and it made my eyes water and my nose run. So I don't really want that to happen again today. But Squeaks had a great idea. He remembered that sometimes when you're worried about something, learning more about it can make it seem less scary. So learning about why water hurts my nose could help me be less worried about it happening. And it is something I was wondering about. Water doesn't hurt when I touch it or taste it. So why does it hurt when it gets up my nose? Well, it turns out that the insides of our noses are really sensitive. Something that might not hurt another part of your body can irritate or bother your nose. And there are a few things about water that might hurt your nose. The first thing is that it's cold. The inside of your nose is pretty warm. And when cold water, like from the pool, suddenly cools it down, it can hurt. It's kind of like when you eat ice cream too fast and you get a headache for a few seconds. Another reason has to do with the difference between the water and what's inside your body. There's lots of water inside your body, including in your nose. The difference is the water in your body is mixed with some salt, and the water from the pool isn't. That might not sound like a big deal, but it can be. Your nose tries to absorb or take in more of the water so its insides can become less salty like the water from the pool. And the extra water coming in hurts a little. The cold and extra water are only the beginning though. Whenever anything hurts your nose, it starts to make lots of mucus, that's snot, to help get rid of the thing that hurts. Your eyes also start to water, which cleans them out too, just in case. Sometimes people take medicine that involves putting what looks like water up their nose, like to help them breathe when they have a cold. But that doesn't hurt because it's not just water. It's water with some salt in it, like what's already inside your body. And it's usually warm, so it doesn't hurt your nose by being too cold. You're right, Squeaks, that was really helpful. I feel like I know much more about why the water hurt my nose. So now I just have to think of a way to stop the water from getting into my nose in the first place. Oh, I know! I can try blowing out through my nose as I land in the pool. That should stop water from getting in there. Ooh, good point, Squeaks. Even if I do get water up my nose, it will feel better pretty quickly. Okay, I feel much more prepared to go on the water now. Thanks for all your help, Squeaks. And thanks to all of you for joining us. If you want to keep learning and having fun with Squeaks and me, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to check us out on the YouTube Kids app. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the Fort.